me to thank my co-commentator Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.